Hello guys, today I'll be teaching you how to obtain the two unobtainable blocks in Minecraft. Let's start. First unobtainable block is the white block. But to obtain it, we must go first in the Nether. We are now in the Nether, so now let's put the redstone. Now, let's tap the repeaters 3 times. Now, let's pull the lever. And now we have the white block. Block is now here. So now let's break the portal. If you're thinking that I'm using a mod or add-on, well, let's go with the settings. Second is the bubble column block. Let's put a bucket in the dispensers for the last one. Let's activate the dispensers. As you can see, there's still a bubble column. You can even throw items in this. That's it for today, guys. Please leave a like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to never miss whenever I upload a new video. Bye bye.